to him and he'll give us what he has for us.
Jesus!